Nice work. That brings you up a place. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. We don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. Okay, gap ahead is 9.5 seconds. Green flag. Caution, caution. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. about a second a lap on the car behind. Front is 7.6 seconds. Okay, clear. Okay, be careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. The track conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. The gap to the car ahead is 16.4 seconds. going to box this lap. Push hard on the in-lap. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. We'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Complete, go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Our gap behind is 5.7 seconds. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Strategy is available on the MFD. Release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Exit now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. green flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Go, go now. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Gap to the car in front is 46.2 seconds. We're no longer sure that these tyres are the right ones. It might be time to come in and change. The gap to the car behind is 22.9 seconds. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Go, go, go! Blue flag, blue flag. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, gap ahead is 22.4 seconds. Okay, clear. light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Front is 6.6 seconds. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Turn the position immediately or we will be penalised. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Complete, go now. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Yellow flag. Green flag.
Fantastic. Two cars at once. Very well done.
Gap to the car ahead is 3.4 seconds. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Okay, clear. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Green flag. Yellow flag. Okay, good work. Great pass.
gap of about 15 seconds until the next car.